This just in, Instagram has just released their all new, completely original and totally not a copy of TikTok video sharing platform, Reels. If you use TikTok, this is gonna feel slightly familiar, but might still be a little bit of a gray zone. So today I'm gonna walk you through everything you know about how to use the new platform Instagram Reels in less than 5 minutes. Let's get started. To get started, you wanna make sure you go over to the App Store and make sure that you have the newest version of Instagram. Mine is 1.5.3. However, I am gonna notice that several of the layouts look different on certain phones. That's just how it is. Don't really get too concerned with that. So once you get over to Instagram, how you access the Reels function is quite simple. If you're scrolling and someone has uploaded a Reel, it will show up on the timeline. Sign of looks something just like this with a little play button in the bottom. Click that, now you're in the Reels section, which is very similar to TikTok. Swipe up, swipe down, you get the idea. You can also access Reels by going directly into the Explore page. It's gonna be the giant video at the top. You can just click that and you are now in the Reels section. When it comes time to make your own Reels, what you wanna do is you wanna swipe to the left and you're gonna be greeted with the typical story screen, only now the Reels option has been added in the bottom. So what you're gonna see here is you're gonna see four options with, of course, the big record button here at the bottom. Audio is essentially, it allows you to go in here, choose your song, and choose which part of the song you'd like to add in via Instagram's music library. Speed is gonna allow you to slow or speed up your video according to your pacing. So you can slow it down by 0.3 times or speed it up all the way by 3 times, or maybe find something right in the middle. Effects, Instagram has a very large effect library. I'll switch to my beautiful face so you can see it. And essentially, if you don't have any of these effects and you wanna browse the library and see what kind of cool things they have to offer, if you swipe all the way to the right, you don't worry, you'll have a Reel effects store. You can just go ahead and click that and you'll be entered into the Reels gallery where you can find all kinds of cool things. This glitchy cam looks kind of sweet. We'll give that a try. Boom, and then there it is. All right, very cool. To get started recording, simply hold down the button. The longer you hold down the button, the longer the video is going to record. And if you swipe up or down, it's actually going to zoom in and zoom out. Once you've taken your first video, you'll notice a new button has showed up at the bottom, and that's called a line. A line is a pretty cool feature if you're interested in transitions. What a line allows you to do is find the last position of the last shot you were in and basically line up the videos perfectly so that transition can be rather seamless. If you want to review your last clip, just go ahead and click the back button right here, and you'll have the option to shorten or lengthen the time span of your video or delete it completely. Unfortunately, right now it only allows you to address the last clip that you've recorded, which is kind of annoying, but I'm sure they'll fix that in a future update. Of course, you can also add things from your gallery, which is how you can import your TikTok. Simply just click on your video, adjust the time frame to what you'd like to import, and then press the check mark. A fun hint is that if you also have a little bit of an issue using this tiny bar, like me with my big fat fingers, you can go ahead and hold down on the main video here and casually swipe through to get those really precise edits. If you'd like to flip your camera, simply hit the camera flip button in the bottom to reveal your beautiful face and get started on recording. Sup? Once you're satisfied with your masterpiece, go ahead and click the right button to go to the final screen where you can see this all play back in one fluid motion. Of course, you can go to the top here and download. You can add in stickers. You can add in a little bit of a drawing, a little smiley face right there. And you're gonna get access to the text feature. Now, the text has a lot of new styles that you can add in here. For the time being, we're just gonna go ahead and say, "Sup, Insta." And we're gonna put that right here on the bottom. If you want to address the duration of that text, you just go ahead and click the sup down below, and you're going to be able to move to what part in the video it shows up at, and just press right to confirm. If you ever want to change or you have multiple texts, just simply go ahead and click the buttons down below to adjust what time the text actually comes in. If I want hello to come in right before the sup, I'll just go ahead and move it there, and then switch to the sup, which will now come after. Once you're all good and gravy, just go ahead and hit the right button to get it to the final stage where you can change the cover via a photo on your phone or a clip from the actual video. You can press add from camera roll to find one of your specific photos. That's my boat, so I'm going to ignore that. And you can go ahead and write your caption. For the time being, Instagram only allows one line for the caption, which is a bit weird, but we'll leave it as it is for right now. If you want to change this to a story, just go ahead and put this to the right and press share to story. This is going to take your video directly to story, not post on feed. But if you want it to post on your feed as well, you can press the share button down below. Or if you want to save it for later, maybe tweak it up a little bit, press the save as draft button. Once the notification comes through, your followers are now going to see your glorious Reels project coming in on their main feed. So there you have it. There's a step-by-step guide on how to use the new video sharing platform, Reels. Personally, I'm not sure how I feel about this product just yet. I think this was a bit of a rushed product, especially with the whole administration ban right now. There's a lot of features that is necessary to beat out TikTok or even match TikTok that it's just lacking. You can't duet videos. The music library is pretty trash. The editing features are pretty subpar, and even finding the app was actually kind of difficult. Do I think Instagram is gonna wipe out TikTok? No. That being said, the platform did just launch, so I'm gonna give it a couple weeks to see how it matures and what direction it might take. But for the time being, I don't see this beating out TikTok. In fact, I'm actually gonna make a follow-up video to this video for the 10 reasons why I don't think Instagram is gonna be able to beat out TikTok in the short form video sharing platform niche. If you guys wanna see that and content just like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button, give this video a like if it's helped you out. Please, I'm trying to pay my rent. How do you guys feel about Instagram Reels? Do you think it's gonna beat out TikTok? Is it even worth making TikToks anymore? Is Instagram just becoming a weird orgy of like 9 different apps together? Is my mother ever gonna truly accept me? Find out answers like this on the channel coming soon. Until next time, guys, stay awesome. I'll see you on the next video.